If you're getting the Valorant has encountered a connection error on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you are getting the Valorant has encountered a connection error, simply perform the solutions we have shown here. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. The first thing you need to do is check if the VGC service is set to automatic. Type services in the search bar and select the top result. Look for the VGC service and right-click on it. Select the Properties option from the menu. Change the startup type to automatic and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC and see if the issue gets fixed. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msconfig and press Enter to open the system configuration. Click on Services and check the Hide All Microsoft Services box. Look for the VGC service and make sure the box beside it is checked. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.